Hi everyone and welcome. Ralph here again, and in this video I'll be showing you all the egg collection locations, which will get you a nice and easy $182. For this one, you will only need a varmint rifle to shoot the eggs out of the nest. If you use a larger caliber rifle, it can destroy the egg, so don't use anything else. You will not need a shovel or metal detector, and can start collecting once you obtain your collector's bag from Madame Nazar. An interesting note about the eggs is you can collect multiple eggs from a couple of them, which means you don't have to go to all the nests every day, making this probably one of the most efficient collectibles to get a set in. There is also two locations for the hawk and eagle eggs every day, so that's a bonus. I have arranged the locations in a logical path, so you all don't waste your time going back and forth. And if you like the format of this video, be sure to check out my channel for other collectible videos I've made. Hopefully this helps, and if so, please like, share and subscribe, so you stay up to date with future videos and tutorials as they are released. Keep howling at the moon, outlaws. Thanks, and enjoy.